What is the IB Bilingual Diploma? The IB Bilingual Diploma is a version of the IB Diploma. It is awarded to candidates who demonstrate language proficiency in two different languages. How can I obtain the Bilingual Diploma? There are two different ways to obtain a Bilingual Diploma, by completing two language A subjects, or by completing one subject from Group 3 or Group 4 in a language that is not the same as your Group 1 language. In both cases, you would need to score 3 or higher in the two subjects you chose. How is the Bilingual Diploma different? The regular diploma only requires you to take a second language from Group 2, and your other subjects will be in your Group 1 language. Meanwhile, the Bilingual Diploma requires you to either take two language-based subjects from Group 1, or to either a Group 3 or Group 4 subjects in a language different to your Group 1 language. What are the advantages of obtaining a Bilingual Diploma? Universities may require non-native students evidence of proficiency in the language instruction. The diploma could be used as proof of language proficiency. Students will also have a wider choice of universities to attend worldwide as they know two different languages. Bilingualism may also be an advantage in future employment, especially where languages are required. Do universities regard the Bilingual Diploma differently to the normal diploma? Universities do not usually regard the Bilingual and IB diplomas differently. However, as universities aim to supply the market with bilingual graduates, demonstrating bilingualism may serve as an advantage in application procedures.